Should I take this so we can interview Dominic after the fight?
No, we're gonna do it with those.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna do it with
Yasser.
What did you just forget about him? You want me to bring a camera so we can? Hey, I got an idea, Phil. I'm gonna carry a flip camera around for the next 7 days and blog every day for you.
And you're gonna have to wear these glasses on the interview.
Yeah.
So dumb.
Yeah, all this time
I had a bottle opener.
We need no. What we're gonna do is just be like, Phil had a great fight. It was good. It was good night. You know, we put a lot of effort into this. Okay. Here's Phil.
Gosh, my IQ just
went
up.
Oh goodness.
Use the rest of my brain now.
We need more. Yeah. All right. Cup, mouthpiece. You got that in your bag?
Cup. Mouthpiece.
Oh, I brought what I wore. What I wore.
Wristband.
iPod.
Got my NO Explode.
Got it.
iPod. Nice. Cell phone.
You want everybody wearing those wristbands?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Did you get one?
And that's, you have to hold the water in this hand.
Just give me one on each one.
Okay.
Just in case.
Yeah.
What do we do with this extra ticket?
I
didn't have any friends or family at this fight.
Because they're all going to Canada.
I know.
They see GSP.
I said Canada. They said, ooh, GSP's going to be there.
But I'm fighting in Seattle.
Yeah.
Damn.
Good luck. See you on TV.
We could tweet it.
We could definitely tweet it.
Somebody will meet us.
Boy Rich is he's on board. He's all about it. He's jacked up now.
Can you tell us what you did?
I'm giving away some tickets on my Twitter. I want to tell them to come here and ask for Mr. Wonderful Synthesis, and boom, two free tickets to a sold out UFN Fight Night 24. So let's see what happens.
What's your job as a head coach? We enter a key arena.
When we enter the arena, nothing. Just making sure that my fighter has everything he needs and he makes sure he's ready to go. We've done everything we had to do for this fight, and now it's just show up and go to work.
How was Phil 2-3 hours as a person, 2-3 hours before a fight?
Like any other day of training. He doesn't go into fight mode until about an hour and a half from the fight. He's pretty relaxed, ready to go.
Can't wait for Candace to make fun of me when she sees me wearing these glasses at the fight, and then you wear them.
That's gonna be great.
What are you wearing?
These are my brothers. It's all in your mind.
The white man is the degradation of
the
black
man.
Those
glasses make me look older, more sophisticated.
Yeah.
I need to go with the gray interviews. The gray's got his.
Okay, key. I'll take a key.
Yeah, I know what I love. I love Undercover Brother. Hi. What? Hi, like the white man wants to keep us?
Oh, God. Kills me every time.
What am I doing? Where's my shirts?
Well, they're in my bag. I got them.
All right.
I thought I was the one that liked that fucking movie. Jamie gets pissed.
Undercover.
I know. She's like, I don't see anything funny about this movie. Why is it so funny?
The whole thing was funny. It's hilarious.
That's because you're the white sheep devil. That's why.
I know.
Yeah. Black man's kryptonite.
Oh, God. My name is Lloyd Irvin, a.k.a. the grappling coach, the grappling renegade, Phil Davis, a Brazilian jiu-jitsu instructor. Phil Davis' jiu-jitsu is, phenomenal. He's improving every day. Like I said, he's still new at the game, and he's just a phenomenal athlete, phenomenal learner. He really loves and values the traditions and submissions and so forth, and loves the sport, and works hard to learn it. As far as Phil not getting caught in the game plans from the very day one, you know, I'm adding to his wrestling and putting the different styles in, you know, teaching them the basic submissions, the Kimuras, the arm locks, the choke holds, and, you know, basic posturing, how to stay out of it. You know, from day one all the way up, you know, everything's about avoiding submissions and, you know, doing damage from top. The key for Phil to be successful against Lil Nog in the fight is basically follow his keys, don't leave the formal game plan, and just, you know, do his job. Like, the base game plan will work for Phil as long as he implements it.
Now it's about 3 hours, 4 hours left to the fight. How do you feel?
I'm good. Just in the last minute tweeting out the way. Can't go to a fight without tweeting. And yeah, I'm good. Just relax, taking it easy still.
This bag?
Yeah. What other bag? And pretty soon it'll be game time.
What did you do the last day?
Gave away two free tickets to the fight. I
all the shirts are in here.
Had a good breakfast. All the
shirts and hats and mitts.
And just pretty much do nothing. A little bit of walking around. And other than that, just mentally prepare myself. That's it.
Yeah, that's right.
Do you get nervous?
Oh, hey, that's no.
They have to.
Yeah,
sorry. Do you get scared?
No, not really scared. I probably would be scared if I didn't pray, but praying takes me, gets my scaredness out.
Kane is in the building.
Trying to fuck with Hollywood Cole. I'm with Marley G, bro. Flying Holly Grove chicks to my Hollywood shows. And I wanna tell you something that you probably should know. This that Slumdog Millionaire Bollywood flow. And my real friends never hearing from me. Fake friends write the wrong answers on the mirror for me. That's why I pick and choose. I don't get shit confused. I got a small circle. I'm not with different crews. We walk the same path, but got on different shoes. Live in the same building, but we got different views. I got a couple cars I never get to use. Don't like my women single. I like my chicks in twos. And these days, all the girls is down the road. I hit the strip club and all them bitches find a pole. Plus I've been sipping, so this shit is moving kinda slow. Just tell my girl to tell a friend that it's time to go.
Now tell me how you love it. You know you at the top and only heaven's right above it. We own. It's young money, motherfucker. If you ain't running with it, run from it, motherfucker. Alright, now somebody show some money in this bitch. And I got my bees with me like some honey in this bitch. You dig? I got my gun in my boot purse and I don't bust back because I shoot first. Meet me on the fresh train. Yes, I'm in the building. You just on the list of guest names. And all of my riders do not give a fuck. X Games. Guns turn you boys into pussies. Sex change. And I smoke till I got chest pains. And you niggas know I rep my gang like Jesse James. Women are possessive and they wanna possess Wayne. I've been fly so long I fell asleep on the fucking plane. Skinny pants and some Vans. Call me AAA, get my advance in advance. Amen. As the world spinning, dance in my hands. Life is a beach, I'm just playing in the sand. Wake up and smell a pussy. You niggas can't see me, but never overlook me. I'm on the paper trail and ain't no telling where it took me. Yeah, and I ain't a killer, but don't push me. Now tell me how you love it. You know you at the top and only heaven's right above it. We own. It's young money, motherfucker. If you ain't running with it, run from it, motherfucker. Alright, now somebody shoot some money in this bitch. And I got my bees with me like some honey. I got my gun in my boot purse and I don't bust back because I shoot first. How you say was never said. Beautiful black woman, I bet that bitch look better red. Limping off tour cause I made more off my second leg. Motherfucking Birdman Jr., 11th grade. Ball on automatic start. I can hand it to Drake.
Mentally, I just keep myself relaxed and, you know, feeling good. Last thing you want to do at this point in the game is discredit all your hard workouts and discredit all the hard work you put in and worry yourself about whether you're going to win or lose. If you're going to win or lose, you're going to lose or win regardless. You just need to relax, get to the fight nice and calm and with all your energy, and concentrate on positive thoughts. You know, when you don't have a negative thought in your mind, it's hard for things to go bad.
My leg has felt better, but I feel good. I feel good. It was a tough decision, and just exactly like I imagined. I had to grind out a tough win and go all three rounds with the tough cat, man.